Well, it took a while, but they got him. We put you on the lookout for 46-year-old James Deo back in December. The fugitive drug dealer was arrested last night on Syracuse's north side, trying to escape from the third floor of an apartment building on Pond Street. They got a tip where he was. Sheriff's detectives say they found drugs inside the apartment.